The SNP face issues of not only 12 years of being incumbents, but they also face the coming watershed of the Alex Salmond trial, which is going to change quite a lot about the SNP. Lots of SNP people say, I don't see the connection between that and the current fortunes of the SNP. They will after the Alex Salmond trial.